Sure, that's what I'm
That's definitely unique. At least I've never seen one. Move. Not time to go to sleep yet. So quite a collection of stuff here. Oh, it is, isn't it? Huh. I don't think I've ever seen one that old. We got one here, too. What else did I miss coming up in here? You see the boat motor on the walker? You see the boat motor on the walker? Over here. One front wheel.
Yeah.
Instead of the two close together like some of them. This one looks like it's a little bit newer than that other one. Do you think it says a year?
Is there a patent pending?
Well, that doesn't tell me. What's the patent pending date? Is there a date?
Not that I see.
Hmm. Thank you. Oh, well, yeah, I guess so. Old Toro. 4 horsepower.
Spinny, spinny, spinny.
Quit playing with the rope.
I'm playing with the pole.
What you do behind closed doors is your business only.
Bitch, I do this shit.
It came with rolling.
I don't give a shit.
That's right. I'll just put a link to your new YouTube channel and everybody can come harass you.
Bring it on, bitches.
That means you'll have to start making videos.
What?
That means you'll have to start making videos now.
I'm planning on it. That's need more funny shit.
Yeah. Well, except for the price of fuel. Oh, I thought you were talking about that.
No.
Ultimate shopping cart. McCormick Daring. Can't even hear this one. I think technology in these hidden mix engines is not really amazing. It's just kind of neat how they hold the exhaust valve open when they don't need power. And then when it needs the compression based on the governor speed, it closes the exhaust valve. You know, and you get one compression stroke and then it opens it back up and holds it open. It's all based on the governor speed.
Screw the governor. I like me wide open.
Yeah, well.